Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 131, Elements of College Mathematics, Section 10.4, Problem 1. This is Section 10.4, Problem 1. It says, consider each of the following functions. For each one, determine if it is an exponential function or not an exponential function. So for each one, and there's six listed, we're going to look and see if it's an exponential function. And the way to tell is to see if the variable is in the exponent. So part A, the first function, says f of x equals x squared minus 3x plus 12. So is that an exponential function or not? And the answer is it's not, because the variable is in the base. The exponent is just a regular number. You have a second power and a first power. So for part A, the answer is not an exponential function. Part B is a simple function. It says f of x equals x squared, or if you like, f of x equals x to the second power. Is that an exponential function or not an exponential function? And the answer is it's not an exponential function. The variable is in the base. The exponent is just a regular plain old number. So the answer for part B is also not an exponential function. Part C says f of x equals 3x, or 3 times x. Is that an exponential function or not an exponential function? Part C is also not an exponential function. The variable is not an exponent. It's in the base. So same answer, not an exponential function. Part D, f of x equals x to the third power, or we could say f of x equals x cubed. Is that an exponential function or not an exponential function? It's also not an exponential function because the variable, the x, is in the base. It's not in the exponent. The exponent is the 3. So same answer again. Not an exponential function. Part E, f of x equals 3 to the x power. This one is an exponential function. The variable, the x, is in the exponent. So this one is exponential. Now, f is sort of interesting. The function is f of x equals x to the pi power. Is that exponential or not? And again, the question is the variable in the exponent? And the answer actually is no. The x, the variable, is in the base. Now this pi, if you remember from geometry, is really just a number. It's 3.14. So I could really write this, rewrite it as f of x equals x instead of x to the pi, x to the 3.14 power. And now it's a little bit more clear to see that it's not an exponential function. It looks like it might be. That pi looks a little bit weird, but the answer in the end is not an exponential function.